You are now tuned into Sexy Recipes with your man, Scotty B. Here on the show, this week's sexy recipe is Scotty's pound for pound prize winning pepper steak. And why is it prize winning? Because it'll put you down. Yeah. So with this pepper steak, well, let's dive right into it. You know I like to go in face first. You're going to get you a good pound and a half, 2 pounds of skirt steak. Cut it about 4 inches long and leave it a little thick, because nothing like a piece of thick meat in your mouth. Take that pepper steak, cut it up, saute it, sizzle it. Let it blend with the oil, with the juices, with the seasonings. In that pan, cook that skirt steak until it browns. And once it's nice and brown, you're going to want to go down. You know what? Okay, back to what I was saying. Let's get this pepper steak browned, put it to the side. And now you get to put the dish together. Nothing like putting it together, tying one end to the other, putting something inside of something, and watching it work, watching it grow. This pepper steak is prize winning. So expect nothing but perfection. So once you got that steak good and browned and ready to be eaten or licked, however you like it, you're gonna prepare some rice, you know. And I'm gonna leave this up to you guys. You know how I like to do, I like to give you options. Yellow rice, white rice, wild rice, they all work. It just depends on how deep you're trying to go. So you prepare your pepper steak, you prepare your rice. Now, you're gonna mix it all together. You're gonna get your steak in that same pan it's already cooked in. You keep those juices. You know what I told y'all about the juices? I love the juice. I love the juices. So you're gonna dice up some bell peppers, green, red, yellow, however festive you feel like being for the night. Slice them up real good. Again, about 3-4 inches long and as thick as she requires. And then you're gonna build your sauce. You're gonna saute that cooked skirt steak with those bell peppers. Add in a few onions, slice them up really thin, really nicely. The onions are like a accessory. You know, they just make the whole outfit come together. And then last but not least, the sauce. What is the dish, or the evening for that matter, without the sauce? For this sauce, we're gonna use tomato sauce mixed with a good beef gravy. Saute it all together. Pour that sauce over that meat. Watch it drizzle, then sizzle. Turn up the heat, sizzle, a little bit more drizzle. Then you watch it melt together like butter. Turn it off, let it rest, because there will be a round two. Make a bed of rice, and you heap on top of that rice all of that meat, juice, sauce, onions, peppers, seasonings, everything that you wanted. Put it on top of that rice. Serve it hot. Eat it all up. And watch how well you sleep. I guarantee it. You have now been listening to another sexy recipe with your man, Scotty B, here on the show.